How to get voice chat in Roblox PC. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the Skytech Studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can enable and use the voice chat feature on Roblox using any PC or laptop. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to enable the voice chat in Roblox PC, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and open up any browser from your choice and log into your Roblox account by going to the roblox.com. Here as you can see, I'm already on my profile. So now to get the voice chat, the very first thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and click on the settings icon at the top right here and then click on settings. Now once you're here inside your settings, the very first thing that you have to do, you just need to come to the account info section right here, and from this page just need to scroll down, and we have to do just need to verify your age first. I already verified my age, so if you don't know how to verify your age, I already make a dedicated video about it. I'll give it the link in the description. You can check the video out and go ahead and verify your age first. And once you have verified your age, you just need to go to your profile once again, and from your settings, you just need to click on privacy right here. And once you're here inside the privacy, you just need to refresh the page. And from here, from the privacy, you just need to scroll down a little bit, and here you'll get to see, you'll get the microphone and camera input. Here you'll get to see the option use microphone to chat with voice. You just need to enable this option, and it's gonna ask the pin if you have set it up for. So I'm gonna enter my pin right here. I'm gonna tap on unlock, and once you do that, here it says enable voice chat. I'm gonna click on enable right here, and the voice chat will be immediately enabled from here. And from now you'll be able to use the voice chat in Roblox PC. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.